show you where, what we're doing. Alright, we're at Riften here. We're going to go to Broken Helm Hollow to retrieve Elda's Silver Sapphire Necklace. Alright, so welcome back to another episode of Future High King of Skyrim. Come on, Lydia.
Yeah, with
Sven the Vicious and Lydia, his house car. All the weapons have been recharged and it's a blizzard. We should still be staying at the inn. It's too cold to go out and do stuff. Well, it's a bit of a way, so I'll catch up with you when we get there. Why is this thing after me? Who's... It's the mage. Oh shit! Oh, sorry Lydia. Sorry, this thing swings wide and far.
This land's tough and
unforgiving.
Okay. Beautiful too.
Be up here. We had to stop to heat up. Can't even see what this place looks like. With me. Love a challenge. Where are you? Actually, should join me when I get in there.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Shh! Will you stop friggin' jogging?
Still here. You lead, I'll follow.
And I'll take your clothes too. Oh, might be worth. Maybe I'll take that. Oh, smelly boots. Yeah, I'll have all that. Yeah, and I gave Lydia the moon. I must have already read that. The Nordic. Nordic Moonstone shield, which is a lot lighter and was stronger than her steel one. Bosmer Cross. Well, I wonder where Ocean Smash is devouring. I might give my 1227. To Lydia.
This land's tough and unforgiving, but beautiful too.
My future new house, most probably. Gotta warm up here because it's freezing. Well, that's what you get for coming in early on a Monday morning. They're all asleep. Oh, this one's half the weight. I think I'll put that on. Oh, shit.
Still here. You're all this.
Well, it's a brand one again, but it's half the weight, well, nearly half the weight, because the other one was I think it's Skyrim's measured in pounds. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm going to make a silver...
I've heard those mages up in Winterhold have been trying to figure out how many dragons there are.
Or vampire. Okay, right, we're done. All done here. Ah, what's this? Another quest. I won't identify him because it'll break the quest. Sorry for that spoiler, but I didn't think he was in this thing, or else I would have seen the woman. All right, let's go. Start the quest off. Run them all.
Still here. I've got your back.
All right.
I can't remember the last time it was this cold and for this long.
Okay, this is where we end this episode. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll catch you all next time. See you later.